dedicating this video to my model and her mother, who both share a birthday today. Many happy birthday wishes. In this Alla Prima painting, I'm toning my canvas with transparent oxide red and phthalo turquoise. I wipe out an area where I plan to paint the model's face. Using a basic combination of transparent oxide red and phthalo turquoise, I begin to draw in the basic shape and outline of my model. I really like using this color combination. And once I'm somewhat satisfied with my form, I fill in the darker areas. I lightly soften my painting before adding the lighter flesh tones. I know my painting looks kind of funny at this stage, but stick with me. Can you believe I got all this done in 25 minutes? It's time for my model to take a break. By strengthening the dark values, I start to get more of a three-dimensional look. I love the challenge of observational painting, trying to get every line, angle, and their relationships perfect. 25 minutes is up again, and though my painting's not quite where I want it to be, I'm kind of happy with the direction in which it's going. You can see how dark values of the hair really help to frame the face. How did we get to another 25 minutes? But it's time for my model to take a break. Thank you. You may be watching this thinking, is she going to get that angle, or is she going to correct that, or did you not see this, that it looks this way? And when you're painting from life in this very authentic way, sometimes it's hard to get every little detail correct. But in the end, you hope you get a really beautiful impression of your model. You may be curious about the palette I use, and here it is. You can see how very few colors I use in order to achieve this beautiful painting. I must confess that I switch my colors up all the time, but in this palette, or for this particular painting, I've used titanium white, Italian lemon ochre, transparent oxide red, alizarin crimson permanent, and phthalo turquoise. Time is up. I have some other great videos I hope to be getting out soon, so stay tuned. Thank you for watching, everyone.